Hi, my name is Dr. Marta Placeres, and I am the FSC Orchestra Director. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you for watching this video that we have put together for you. Before we start, I would like to thank all the administration and, of course, the Branscom Auditorium staff for making this possible. As you can see, the FSC Orchestra has been collaborating with the opera theater students this semester in performing different arias, in particular from opera Ruddigore. So we want to thank them for this great collaboration. The orchestra has also been busy working on our orchestra-only pieces this semester. For this particular semester, we decided to play two major pieces by composer Hector Berlioz. The first piece you're gonna hear is the very famous Hungarian March. The Hungarian March is a part of an opera that Berlioz wrote called the Damnation of Faust. In particularly on this march, he got inspiration by folk music that he heard in Budapest while he was visiting there. It is very interesting to know that this march spirited the Hungarian Revolution in 1848. It is a very powerful piece. It has a different emotions to it. And it is a difficult piece. So we are very proud of our students that we're able to put this together in a quite a different environment for this year that we have done. So as you can see in the video, students are socially distant. They are wearing masks. And we were very careful when we were recording this piece for you. So I hope you enjoyed it. And this is the Hungarian March by Hector Berlioz. Thank you.
Tell him all the sad, sad truth. He won't, I think, that little cannot eat and he cannot sleep. Hey, but his face is a sight for to see. Daily he goes for to wail and to weep. Hey, but he's wretched as a youth can be.
Oh,
For the last piece that the FSC Orchestra will be playing in this video is the March to the Scaffold. March to the Scaffold is a movement from Symphonie Fantastique, written also by composer Hector Berlioz. The Symphonie Fantastique is portraying or a portrait of an episode in the life of an artist, in this case, Berlioz, who is constantly haunted by the vision of the perfect, unattainable love. The Symphonie Fantastique is very famous because it has idéfix, which is a fixed idea or a melody that the composer is utilizing for all the movements in the symphony. So in this case, that idéfix is going to be performed by our clarinet player towards the end of the movement. It is also a very powerful piece. It starts in a very mysterious way, and it has a very different sections later on that starts to add up into this drama of this unattainable love. And we had a lot of fun working on it. It's, as I said, a very difficult piece, but we are very proud that we were able to record this for you. So I really hope you enjoyed it. And we hope to be able to have more concerts in our wonderful auditorium for next semester. But if not, we will continue doing these wonderful recordings. Thank you again very much for watching the FSC Orchestra pieces in collaboration with the FSC Orchestra Theater this spring 2021 semester. Thank you. Thank you.